Welcome to the training course, Use Your Mind, Understanding Instead of Fear. 24 young people from Germany, Austria, France, Latvia, Armenia, Russia, Georgia and Azerbaijan gather in Telavi, Georgia, for an exciting learning experience all around the issue of conflict management. For 7 days, the participants discussed current and past conflicts, attended lectures on human rights and human rights protection, simulated conflict situations, and exchanged their opinions and visions of conflict resolution in general and in the Southern Caucasus in particular. Moreover, time and space was provided to get to know one another personally and to discover the sending organization's field of work for future cooperation.
Are allowed to ask the question that others can answer yes or no about the person you have on the backside, and you have to guess who you are.
I will help you. You are also two doctors.
In the middle, you should write your name. And then to identify yourself with 5 social descriptors.
Let's have a closer look at the training course after a short introduction of the project background and its aims, as well as the necessary name games and icebreakers for the participants. The course started with 3 lectures providing a theoretical and practical insight into human rights and human rights protection during and after war, using as the example the war in Georgia in August 2008. Continuing with sessions on aspects of identity and culture, the program led the participants straight into the topic of conflicts and conflicts resolution. The first step in here was to define the term conflict, to discuss positive and negative aspects, and to identify sources or roots of conflicts in order to gain a common understanding of the training theme. Using a short movie on conflict escalation and a simulation exercise based on the well-known prisoner's dilemma, the trainers intended to deepen the participants' understanding on escalation steps and factors of escalation, highlighting issues of communication within.
In this game, the team that gains first lead wins. It's obvious.
Okay, what do you want?
My proposal is we all take Y.
Is there anything that I can trust you?
If you guarantee me, I guarantee you.
Okay, you can hit me in the face, okay? What kind of guarantee do you want to have? You
know? Okay, do you give me your floor to take Y?
No, Sagi, if Sagi is not with us.
For Y, okay.
For Y?
It's an 2x and 2y. Make the decision for the next round. Why did you choose what you chose in the first round?
It's possible that everyone would want to choose x to maximize their gain.
And the chance of losing with y is really, really high.
The question was that in the first round we saw that we had 1y and 3x's.
My position was always to choose Y, but in first round it was quite weak.
Start!
Is there anybody volunteer who wants to start?
Nasha Russia!
An intercultural evening, traditional Georgian dinners, and excursion to Kaheti, the wine region of Georgia, allowed for informal intercultural learning and to explore Georgia.
Herz wird es brennen und dann trank ich an Wein und dann her ich an Bubus aus dem Wolfsflaschen schreien.
What's the popular sport in Latvia?
Ice hockey!
Bei Jurmala!
No!